33. Kabir Sahib puts a Raja to the test. It is only a person who has had inner experience who acquires unshakable faith in the Satguru, for such a person sees with his own eyes what the Master constantly does for him. Discourses on Sant Mat. The great mystic Kabir was a simple weaver. He had a devoted disciple, Veer Singh, who was a Raja. Whenever Kabir visited Veer Singh, the Raja offered him the throne to sit on and sat himself at his feet on the floor. It so happened that one day Kabir decided to test Veer Singh. He walked the bazaars of Kashi with Ravidas the cobbler and a woman disciple who was once a prostitute, singing devotional songs. He carried in his hands two bottles filled with colored water that resembled alcohol. Both Hindus and Muslims were against Kabir, and this act created a commotion in the city. People gossiped about the prostitute, the cobbler, and the bottles of alcohol. Kabir entered Veer Singh's palace in just this manner. On seeing the apparently fallen Kabir, the Raja's faith in the guru wavered, and he did not get up from the throne. Kabir mused, "The Raja has fallen. I must save him." He dropped the bottles of colored liquid with a crash at his feet. The Raja thought, "How odd. An alcoholic would never spill a drop of alcohol. There must be something else in the bottles." He got up from his throne and drew Ravidas aside, saying, "Maharaj, what is all this about?" Ravidas replied, "You are blind. Don't you know that the Jagannath temple is on fire? Kabir is putting out the fire." The Raja noted down the date and time. He then sent a man to make the long journey to the temple to inquire about the fire. The people there told him, "Yes, there was a fire, and Kabir did indeed put it out." The Raja's faith was strengthened again. Many people of high status lose faith because of public opinion. Only a rare lover can pass this test. It is not easy.